plus seismic rocks. I think they start hot and then they get cold. Actually, I need to look back at my notes and see. Yeah, well, moving onwards. Next, we have metamorphic rocks. Now, class, make sure you know metamorphic rocks is not like metamorphosis, okay? This is a different process. Next up, here's a few examples of metamorphic rocks.
And you can't see me.
Examples of metamorphic rocks. We have our kyanites, we have our orange guys, and we call these just orange rocks. And last but not least, we have our phosphoric rocks. Well, class, that was all for today. Thank you very much for attending. Make sure you have all your belongings, and I will see you guys next Tuesday at 2 o'clock. Thank you.